The following video is not endorsed by Niantic, Game Freak, the Pokemon Company, nor Nintendo. Hi everyone, Lewis here, and I thought I'd bring some recent news relating to Pokemon Go. This just in yesterday, Niantic has announced we are getting Armored Mewtwo in Pokemon Go, likely to amp up the hype for Pokemon Sword and Shield versions, which will be out this fall for the Nintendo Switch, starting next week, Wednesday, July 10th, and ending Wednesday, July 31st at 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 1 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Mewtwo, in its armored form, will be available as a level 5 raid boss in raids. So get out there and start raiding, everyone. In other Pokemon news, also connected to the hype for Armored Mewtwo, there will be new items available for your avatar in the game. Also, GoFest Dormant has begun, and the search for Shiny Nidoran Male has begun. The event will end 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time on Sunday, July 7th. One more thing. I will have a new episode of Autism Talk and my recap from the Jumpstart Research, Shiny Alolan Hunt, and my trade for Shiny Raikou up this weekend. Also, go check out Pokemon Master Holly's second channel, Holly Potter, dedicated to Harry Potter Wizards Unite. I will put the link to her channel and other information in the description below. Also, on July 7th, I will be in Wildwood, and as I stated, content might be slow due to my vacation there. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Be sure to subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell for alerts and when I upload new content to the channel, especially those with disabilities similar to mine. You can also follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. And remember, it's time for adventure!